What if we could make a change in the lives of children with cancer right now?
I was told that, I'm sorry, your daughter has cancer, and I was just in total shock.
Everything's really new in the beginning, and I have no idea what to expect.
Each year, more than 15,000 kids are diagnosed with cancer in the U.S., and the average length of treatment is 1,000 days. And so we thought about the need for emotional comfort for these children. And now we have the opportunity to bring the latest in social robotics into the field of medicine, bringing comfort and joy through this daunting process.
Oh, that's awesome.
What we try to do here is to give children the tools to understand what's going on and to empower them.
For our family and for Wyatt, the best use would be to help him communicate and a friend to comfort him when he's having treatment.
Play is natural to a child. Play is really how they learn and how they process.
So we leverage play and some of the latest technology to create healthcare tools for kids with illness. Everybody knows the Aflac duck. We wanted to bring the Aflac duck to life into a caring companion for children with cancer. It responds and moves in a lifelike and natural way. They could feed their ducks, bathe their ducks, and when you tap these different cards to the duck's chest, it behaves with that feeling to help children communicate their feelings. By the time the duck is shipping, we will have spent 18 months designing, testing, and iterating with hundreds of families, doctors, and experts.
Hi, Levi.
What do you think the duck is doing?
Singing.
Duck is singing.
Yes.
First and foremost, the duck is a constant companion for children throughout their treatment journey.
He's kind of cute.
Candy's going to do some breathing, and we're going to kind of match her breathing.
Just a tiny, tiny bit faster.
Perhaps most important of all, the ducks can share in the patient's experience.
Yeah,
look at this.
Pacquiao
is also getting one.
Can I try?
Yeah.
What?
I think it's so awesome. You just feel comfort, you know, with something like that.
I really like the Aflac duck to be your friend, to help you get through all your tough times here.
I think the duck has the potential to have a huge impact on our patients, our families, and our healthcare program as a whole.
So technically, y'all want to make it happen to give everybody one or something?
That's the goal.
If she has something to sit with her, something that can take her through it, a friend that will always be there, and that would help a lot of kids.